I think most people are mobilized around preparation and the rituals around death. And so most people relate to that. And so you can, and I have used that as a way of really, really trying to ready the family to accept what's ahead. And then being able to really talk about what to expect in the next few days. This is how things sort of unravel. This is how the individual goes through the passage. And all that is very helpful. I think most people, in spite of the difficulties, emotional difficulties of it, I think they can see their way through it. And begin to accept because they are beginning to see the beginnings of the trajectory of dying, and so it often works in knowing what's ahead and how to manage the process to get there and then afterwards.